At the Ellie Schiller Homosassa Springs Wildlife State Park, we are the caretakers for animals that cannot live in the wild. It is a responsibility that we take very seriously. Life is different for animals in captivity. They do not have the same stimulation that they have in the wild. Our enrichment program is designed to have them use their senses of sight, sound, smell, taste, and touch. Sometimes their habitats are changed. Sometimes the animals just have some fun. The volunteers get to know the animals better and appreciate the individual personalities. The program has log sheets where rangers, our veterinarian, and enrichment volunteers carefully plan, implement, and evaluate enrichment activities. Without enrichment, animals would just be hanging out. Volunteers research and make recommendations for each animal. Our rangers and veterinarian decide which are appropriate. Mammals and alligators are trained to go into metal boxes, which take them to higher ground in case of storms and hurricanes. Our rangers won an award for doing this training. This deer works to get food. I'll have a little bit of this and some of that. In that too. Do you think gopher tortoises are not smart enough to know who loves them? Think again as our tortoise whisperer volunteer feeds them.
Yeah, I don't know if they like me or not. What they doing? I mean, this is a stampede.
The thing is that I think animals know how you feel. They're not like people. They read a lot.
He's getting the bowl.
And then they know.
Sometimes it is harder to figure out who is having the most fun, the animals or the volunteers. The otter is spunky and fun to watch. Do you have food for me? Beauty is blind. She appreciates her enrichment. The bald eagles react to noises. The foxes are particularly responsive to enrichment. They are smart and curious.
Thank you.
Lou doesn't want to be left out. The bobcats are mighty hunters. Yuma and Sakata look forward to their enrichment. Even the turkeys love enrichment. Congratulations, Enrichment Team. Debbie Armoire, Carol Arvia, Billy Bridges, Dave Brown, Sue Buckheister, Barb Cairns, Skip Christensen, Linda Craven, Kathy Dufresne, Sally Greiner, Steph Fennerty, Vicky Iosia, Donna Jockish, Donna McCullough, Jean Meiselman, Christine Met, Phyllis Packer, Joanne Playtech, Gail Wagner, and Renata Wilms Roven. Thank you to the friends of the park and the park staff for their continued support. Photographs and video by Barb Cairns, Steph Fennerty, Sally Greiner, Vicky Iosia, Donna McCullough, Christine Met, Phyllis Packer, and Gail Wagner. Narrated by Kate Spratt. Edited by Vicky Iosia.